Hello, folks. Welcome back to Bus Simulator 16. So we're still unsure about the mod for the passengers. So we'll try and have a line. What one's the short one? Is it that one, I think? 2 seconds. My dog's getting in the way because he hears me talking, he's wondering what I'm talking about. Anyway, right, so where are we? So, let's try. Yeah, we'll try the stadium tour. Or should we try a route that's. That's the university one, that's the one we keep doing, which doesn't really get much. I think there's another one that's not got much. Is it that one? City tour. 45 minutes. It's quite long. That one. We'll try it. Should we do a round trip? I think we will. That's great, do a quick start. It's basically going to be the last video we've done, except I'm not going to make a mistake this time. I think the last time we done this one, we hit someone when we left the university. I'm sure that's what we've done. So we'll try it again without making any mistakes. I wouldn't know if I've done it or not because of, well, we never was able to do it, so we didn't know the overall score. So we'll try it again, see what we get this time. Is my phone going a bit nuts? Right, so we'll let this load. Have our coffee and then we'll call. Get in there, get in here, sit down, shut the door. On and away we go. Careful not to hit that person. You know, that's what we could have probably done. Because we've got the traffic and all that turned up, we could have hit like an actual passenger, a pedestrian rather than a passenger. So yeah, so that could have been the mistake that we made. I guess we won't know. Problem is there's not any depots in the modern district, so we need to drive all the way from the industrial. It's not really a big loss. Probably noticed that I didn't do a video yesterday. I didn't realise that I didn't have one for yesterday. I don't know how I managed to forget, but I did. But Oh well, doing one for today. First bus stop, I'm going to readjust myself, not saying not. I should have done the first stop here. Still do it. Turn that off. Noises on the bus. I've not got anyone on it yet. Traitors. That's everyone. Obviously, when you turn the cashier thing off, it means you don't get weekly passes and stuff, but it doesn't matter. I wonder if you still get the drunk guy.
It's so hot in here. Turn on the AC, please.
Next stop, Future Way.
I still don't think that passenger mod thing's working yet, because there's just not that many people about here. Unless it increases the actual people, not the passengers. I don't know. There's a few people here, but there's a lot of people here actually. Jeez. Best part and job, I guess I got that, but that will do. Hello. And that's everyone. Yep.
Okay.
for people who think they can cross the road. Dang it. Going way too fast round that corner. That's not going to help. Okay, let's keep going.
God bless you.
There's a few more people on the route, not much more though.
Junction Street West.
That's a nice quiet run today. Thing's going to follow me all the way around here, isn't it? Or is it coming up that other road? I think it's up the other road. Fine. Because the traffic in this are actually alright. They don't pull out for no reason. busy down here. Oh, this game runs so good now. It makes such a difference to when it used to be. Well, you've all been there with me, so you've seen the change it has been. Obviously it's not massively improved, we're still only getting 25 frames, but it's better than what 15, 20 what we were getting on really low settings, so it's far better. If I put this down to the settings that we were on, we'd probably be getting about 60 right now, but I'd rather have quality. I'm sure yours would be the same. Oh, dude, come on! What are you doing? He just slammed on the brakes! Great, now my door's stuck. Sorry, he's looking like a pie anyway. So it'll keep the traffic lights on green.
We can play some co-op online.
Get back here. Okay, hold on.
Sounds pretty
That's
cool.
off.
I'll look it up when I get home.
Oh, screwed over by a police car because it gets stuck. Great. This isn't going well for me today, is it? No, it's not. We go the long road up to the university. Take us about 4 minutes to get there.
Hello? Yes, yes. I already did the transaction. Everything was perfect. Yes, I did check. Okay, no problem. Thanks, have a nice day.
is coming up that way. Oh. Oh, that was close. If that wasn't close, what is? I know the people get a right of way, but that was ridiculous. Right, now that when we get down here, we'll try not to hit anyone leaving the area. I'm not making any promises, but we'll try. We've already done a fair bit of damage to the bus and what have you, so the route's not going to profit, but so we'll try, see what we can do with it. Let them get away from the area first before we pull away. Right, let's go. This is the one that takes forever.
University.
Come on. What's he waiting on? Frickin' idiots. He's laughing, no one's on my bus. Maybe we make a left here, don't we? Right, which is like really, really tight. So I don't know why it's starting to go that way. We should be going this way. Should I go that way or should I go? If I go that way, I need to turn anyway, but I'm gonna go this way and go down the main road. I don't want to risk it. We could potentially go the right way to the right, but we don't know how tight this road's going to be. I'd rather take this bit, my one here, because it's slightly bigger. Thank you. Is there actually a road along that way? Not sure. I don't see one. So it's just well we went down that way, because I don't think there's actually a road down there. There's one there, but it's a bit of a dodgy angle. Was that the one we went down? What's gonna happen to you if I wait there? I'm not gonna get through. Yeah, you think I'm right behind you, pal? Straight on, which is going to be a problem. But I don't think anyone else turns down this road, so I think we'll be okay. We'll not get blocked off by anyone trying to turn left onto this road. I can do that too. See, he's just going to get blocked there, which is fine. What was an ambulance? What way is it coming though? No. Go before the lights change. What's that way anyway? That's fine, it would have suited us anyway. Lots of people waiting here. Yeah. Everyone who I overtook's just went right by. Yeah, I'm not going down that road. No chance. Although we didn't crash when we went
next
down that
stop,
way, but I'm not doing it again.
Junction Street West. Do you like this shirt?
My dog's crawling up the bed towards me. It's a bit funny. Whoa, dude, what are you doing? Sort of line is that? One-handed turn. Oh yes. This guy playing that. See, it goes, cuts in front of me, and then it goes about 20 mil an hour. Where's the exit going? 14. That's ridiculous. I know as soon as I do this, those guys on the right and left are going to come this way. So I'm just going to do this to get in front of them. I should hopefully get through here. Oh god, dude, come on! What are you doing? Move! Go! I can't go anywhere, dude, you need to go. Wait, hold on, if I turn my tongue signal up. No. I'm gonna need to turn. Why is he not? Come on. Thank you. Man. Sometimes the AI can be alright and sometimes they can do that. Park too close to me, so what happened the last time I parked too close to somebody and then they move. Game does that to me, I just automatically pause it because I know it's just going to jump. No. Come on, stop. Right, for some reason my headset's not charging. Great. This person's going to cross the road, isn't she? It's going to let her cross. It's a bit like a... Well, I don't know if they actually do it in Europe. I know they do it in America. When it's a red light, but it's like, people can walk across the road, and when they do that, the pedestrians have the right of way. Traffic actually needs to stop for them. So unless they do the same thing in Europe, then yeah, fair play. I know it's in it, as I say, I know they do it in New York, but I don't know about Europe. Almost there. Just in the modern district, and then we'll back to the depot, and that'll be us.
Wow, man. Respect. Thanks.
Respect, dude. Respect. 10 more stops and then we're off. That. because we're going back maybe we can. Sadly, me almost forgot. Last stop, and then we're heading back to the depot.
Next stop, Trader Street. This is the last stop. Make sure to take all of your belongings with you before stepping off the bus.
As I believe, you can actually get more XP if you start and finish at the depot. So that's why I'm doing it. I'm doing it solely for the XP because that's what we need really to level up and of course get tour drivers. And you better start not doing this again because then you're going to cut out if you do it. I'm talking about my headset, for some reason it's cutting out all the time. Service. We're done for today. I don't want to hit anyone now, not after we've done it. Why is it telling us to go that way? Why don't I just go back to that garage? Because that's the one I started in. Oh, careful. I don't know why it doesn't tell us to go back to the one we started at. That's a bit silly. Maybe if we were closer to it, we'd have. Oh well. Stop it. I know we shouldn't be driving with the door open, I can't be bothered to stop. Since we've not got anyone in the bus to tell us to close it, I don't think we're going to lose anything. I think it's one at the back. Alright, because I don't see it. Must be one in the back doors. It's shut. Stuck. But we're just around the corner from it anyway. I even open the doors. See if we come up here and it's a red light. I'm just gonna jump out and we'll shut that door. Right at the back door. Look, there's an ambulance behind us, I think, so that should turn to, yep. Cool. We got a free pass. Where's the depot? Is it along here somewhere? Am I going to get it through here? It's kind of close. I think we should get it and I'll get it. Just make sure there's no one about for me to hit in there. I've let the space to go. I need to get out on it. Open the front door. I'm going to open all the doors. Oh well, doesn't matter. 5125. Wow. Right, so there's two possible ways that could have happened. We didn't even gain XP for that. I think it will need to be the next run. Your tickets for 7000. So, oh. But I think that's the return though. So it would essentially have been, that could have been an improvement, but we've done 6,735 in damages. Hold on, I think you can check, see. Should be a wee thing it tells you. But we should hopefully level up the next time around. 312,000 on a week. Yeah, considering we're only making 271, we would need to improve all our lines and have a lot more lines. I've used the horn 175 times, I've had 8 coffees, my route network length is 72, that's quite good actually. I've got a total of 861 bus stops, accident cost 85,000, which is quite a lot. I've had 50 accidents, ran 9 lights and 1 speeding ticket. Got all districts, 47 buses, 45 drivers, 12 routes. Delay 1:30. That's when we got the bus stock, if you remember. In the inner city, we got it stuck on the curb on the just outside the bus stop at, I think it was Bailey Street we got it stuck at. And then I remembered you could reset the bus. So yeah, that's going to be it for today, folks. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode of Bus Simulator 16. We didn't improve anything, or did we? Was that one, wasn't it? No, we never improved it anyway, because 3.7, I don't think that would have been an improvement, even if I did get it without accidents. I don't think that would have been significant enough. That's such a tricky line, that one. But yeah. I don't think I've seen this before. Crashing into other vehicles, destroying city, running over people. Agency insurance and bus maintenance. Yeah, I know all of that. So yeah, obviously those are available when you're driving, and those two you can do when you're not driving. So I'm gonna turn that cashier back on. Subtitles, enable driver. Curve view. Defines how much the camera automatically looks while driving. Provides a better overview when driving. Oh, there you go, you. So, where's... I think it's in here. I'm gonna turn the vehicles up. For fun. Animal car flares, I don't know about that. So yes, goodbye folks, see you next time.